Savior's glory, of his flesh service facing, of the blood on my succeeding, shed by our immortal King. As the
Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to John.
Glory to you, O Lord.
The Jews started to murmur in protest against Jesus because he claimed, "I am the bread that came down from heaven." They kept saying, "Is this not Jesus, the son of Joseph? Do we not know his father and mother? How can he claim to have come down from heaven?" "Stop your murmuring," Jesus told them. "No one can come to me unless the Father who sent me draws him. I will raise him on the last day. It is written in the prophets, they shall all be taught by God. Everyone who has heard the Father and learned from him comes to me. Not that anyone has seen the Father. Only the one who is from God has seen the Father. Let me firmly assure you, he who believes has eternal life. I am the bread of life. Your ancestors ate manna in the desert, but they died. This is the bread that comes down from heaven for all to eat and never die. I myself am the living bread come down from heaven. If anyone eats this bread,
live forever. The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
We pray for all of God's people, especially for those charged with leadership positions, that the gospel message of Jesus be their guide. We pray for ourselves, especially for the grace of perseverance in our vocation, for the gift of inner peace and joy, and the knowledge that you are always with us. We pray for God's blessings upon fields and gardens, for plentiful crops at harvest time, for protection from damaging storms and any natural disasters. We pray for our families and neighbors, for friends and benefactors, that the Lord may grant blessings and good health. We bring before the Lord all the intentions we hold in the silence of our heart. O sacrament most holy,
O sacrament divine, all praise and all thanksgiving in every moment's time.
Let us pray. As many grains have been gathered to form but one loaf of bread, we too have been called to the fellowship with one another and Christ Jesus our brother. With confidence we bring our needs before the Father and unite our prayer in the inspired prayer that Jesus himself taught us.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Verses 5 and 6 on page 60.
Founded adoration for thee, this great sacrament we hail.
have mercy on us.
You are God, the human.
Have mercy on us.
You are the hidden one.
Have mercy on us.
You are the incarnate.
Have mercy on us.
You are the Christ.
Have mercy on us.
Verses